Hi, I'm Brent Robertson. I play Sophia Danko, and this is
Scott Eastwood, Luke Collins.
We first meet Luke Collins when Sophia is drugged by her sorority friends to a bull riding event.
This is it, huh?
Yeah, this is it. Look at that guy in the shoe.
And there's sort of a spark between the two. Luke's character and Sophia's character, they fall for each other a little bit.
Hey!
Keep it.
Working girl!
I met a girl.
You meet girls all the time.
No, this one's different.
This is where Luke gets to know Sophia's character.
I think I should be the one buying you a beer.
Don't work like that where I'm from.
Well, she's out of his world. You know, she's not in this bull riding world, and so he's intrigued.
Are you sure that you want to go to this gallery showing in Charlotte?
I'll be there.
The movie's really about sacrifice.
I'm fine. You're lucky to be alive.
What?
You need to make him understand that his riding days are over.
Doing what you love and then sacrificing for someone you love.
I realize that what I want is standing right in front of me.
You are pretty smooth for a country boy.
Just have to wait and see the movie to find out the rest. Luke, you need to stop. For next time, you're more likely going to pick him up at the morgue.
This is my life. It's all I know.
I can't be with someone if every time they walk out the door, I don't know if I'm going to see them again. Promise me you'll come back.
I promise.